set off from camp and I'm feeling good. It's obviously first day, so got good mood and feeling good.
Hi, Tom. I'm feeling good, feeling well. First day, as Abby just said, legs are fine, back's fine, head's fine. I'm set to go.
Feel really tired, but better now we've started walking.
Wait,
yeah.
What are we gonna say?
I'm feeling good, tired, glad it started, and ready for stage three, to be honest, since one day done. But
gents, this is the moment you've waited for. You've been searching in the dark, your sweat soaking through the floor. And buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all that was real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming for you, running at you. It's only this moment, don't care what can gather. Your fever dream, can't you see you getting closer? Just surrender, cause you feel the feeling taking over. It's fire, it's freedom, it's flooding open. It's a picture in the pulpit and your blind devotion. There's something breaking at the brick of every wall. It's holding all that you know. So tell me, do you want?
Great after we've eaten, let's keep walking.
I don't. My bags were putting dog poo. And everything stinks now.
By our leader.
Connor, yeah. No, not mentioning any names. Connor! But Connor. How are you feeling, Abby?
I'm feeling good.
Abby's feeling good. Bye. Oh, how do you feel?
I feel how this pole looks.
Oh, no, he's broken. Don't worry, it wasn't on camera. That's brilliant. That's just. Oh. Just falling over.
Tired, angry.
I've just fallen over, face planted into the grass. Something's gone up my nose.
It's so cute!
We're having such a great time, guys, aren't we? Woo, Divi!
Yes, we love
Divi! Where is Theo? Is he coming or? Okay, I'm going to try and get up. I don't know where my pole's gone. Hi Theo. I've got all sorts of shit. Sorts of. I'm gonna have to bleep that. Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Oh, there you go, it worked.
And when it
goes
down.
Alright, video on. Nice showing, guys.
How are we all feeling?
Good. No, I'm tired. Feeling terrible.
I'm really tired. I'm ready to put my head
in and go
to sleep.
Same.
I'm ready to talk.
I'm knackered now.
I'm glad today's over, finally. My hips hurt and my knee hurts.
My shoulder hurts.
we've survived day one. Three more days to go, just a silver expedition from here. We can
That's
do
right.
this. We've done it before, we can do it again. Feeling motivated.
Motivation. Hello! Smile!
I'm just
looking
at
you. Feeling pretty alright, you know. Tired, a bit achy, and hungry, and I can't wait to eat my food. But that's about it for me, really. Yeah.
So we got not lost, but temporarily misplaced today. That made me really want to go home. But now I'm happy because we don't have to walk anymore. And I just want to eat.
That hill was so hard.
It was awful.
We all had a breakdown.
Everybody had a breakdown.
So it's the end of day one, and it's. I'm feeling okay now. I mean, my knees are killing, but I'm feeling really happy. There's flies everywhere, so morale's slightly inflicted. But then I'm feeling pretty happy. I'm excited for the next 4 days. Okay, that's all. Oh wait, no. I would say that I feel at the moment about a 2, because other than my, mentally, I'm happy, I'm ready to go, but then physically, could improve. Okay, bye! So it's day two, morning, and it's, I had a good night's sleep. I'm feeling happy, I'm feeling motivated, and I just want to get this day done, and then we've only got 2 days left, so we're almost halfway there after today. And I think that I'm going to struggle a little bit today because my hip's really hurting, so that's going to be an inconvenience to everybody, basically, so I hope I don't make the morale go down, but I'm going to be fine, so thank you.
Too runny. We're all just enjoying the amazing view over there. I had a really good night's sleep last night, but I feel like my neck's broken. But looking forward to going home the night after tomorrow night. Yeah. That's it. How are you, Elise?
I'm really tired. I was on uneven ground. My hips are already hurting, and it's not hurting anymore for sleeping on that ground. I'm just ready for today. I think I'm just going to get today done, and then it's basically a bronze expedition.
Truth to
tea. But yeah, my feet hurt a bit, but I'm just going to plod on.
Morning, I'm feeling tired and pretty unhappy this morning, and I'm aching everywhere, my throat's sore, but I think I'll be alright after a minute or two of walking, but I'm not doing well.
Gonna make you wanna buy you even
halfway through, like over halfway through the route, but halfway through the day. Trying to get the spirits back up. Feet are killing me, but not as bad as they were. Just gonna keep plugging on, see how I feel later.
Hello. I feel alright. My feet and legs hurt a bit, but that's about it. Back and shoulder, my back and hips are kind of used to it. But I'm alright. I'm feeling happy. You know, just had lunch. What's there to be sad about? Kuna Matata.
So great, because after tonight we've only got one night left, but I also feel a bit like shit and totally full of shit, literally. But there's a proper toilet tonight, so I'm quite happy. Other than that, I just want to get to camp. No.
How'd you feel?
A bit tired, a bit frustrated.
No.
Ready to get finished now. Same with the toss. My hips are beating killing. Yeah, it was a bit of a mind game today. We got a bit lost when we got quite found out where we were. But
I'm just tired and naked today. I'm exhausted and I want some food. That's all I'm after now.
What are you having?
I'm having bangers and mash. That's what's been keeping me going all day. But can't wait. Be soon. It'll be soon.
A few minutes.
Yeah. Probably.
I'm feeling fine.
Is that it? Be sure.
My hips ache. That is all for today.
Is it recording? So I just had a poo, so I feel a lot better. And now I'm hungry. It's 7:15 and we got back about half an hour ago, so I really just want to cook some dinner.
Yeah, say hi guys.
Hi.
We're all happy now, aren't we?
Yes, very happy.
Food time. Woohoo! It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's all problem free.
Had a really shit night's sleep. Really rocky. Kept waking up. It was a sleep where you don't feel like you've slept because you just kept waking up, so you feel like you haven't actually gone to sleep yet. Not really in much pain today, so that's really good. I've got a bit of a motivation because I'm going home tomorrow. Last night in the tent tonight. Feeling a bit better today. There we are.
Go on, say it again.
I don't know where we are. And I've been told the map read and I don't know how. Well, I do. I just don't like it. And I think I've got us lost.
No. We're 110% lost. I'm joking. I'm joking. I'm joking.